Hi, this is how to make yema or pastillas. Just continuous stirring the milk and then consistently so that you can achieve the good result. Always reduce the heat. I'm using the non-sticky pan so that it will not burn out all our fresh milk.